is, this one is for our crown chakra, or Sahasrara. So Sahasrara in Sanskrit means many petals. Sometimes it's called the many-petaled lotus, which is a symbol for infinity. Sahasrara chakra is said to be located on the crown of the head, and it is connecting us to everything that is. It is connecting us to the supreme consciousness, the divine. It is connecting us to source. It is connecting us to each other, the collective consciousness. So it is considered transcendent, something bigger than us and past the egoic mind. Many petaled is really showing that it is the connection of everyone together. So I think as I'm videoing this, it's the first week of the lockdown during the COVID-19 pandemic. So it's quite heartening for me to think that as we chant this together, we will be chanting for that connectedness in every single element of life, connecting us to every sentient being, everything that exists. So the bija mantra is Om, but it's A-U-M. The M part is as long as the A and the U put together. So like this. To infinity and beyond. So with this one, the A represents our conscious mind or our waking mind. The U represents our subconscious mind or our dreaming mind. And the M represents the unconscious mind or the sleeping mind. So again, it's A, U, M put together. Let's chant it together for 5 minutes. Get comfortable. We'll be chanting in the key of B. Enjoy.
Ah.
It is a primordial, fundamental sound, symbolic of the universe absolute. First there was the sound, and the sound was Om. Thank you, Shia Kong.